Iran's proxies have attacked our greatest ally in their most devastating slaughter ever. Biden administration's is, here's $10 billion. What the F? What is that? That's not leadership. That's not strength. That's a coward. That's weakness. It's so wrong. Everyone is entitled to their own opinions, but not their own facts. And the facts are here. The facts are right in front of us. And we have to acknowledge the truth. And the truth is, the United States has become a laughingstock